Well, the shutdown has left a lot of people wondering what their elected officials are actually doing in Washington right now. And there's an app for that. It's called Real Time Congress. And it's got an activity feed where you can track what's being voted on and who's voting for it. It's free for the iOS and the Android devices.